I had a great meeting with Brother Razak Dawood, advisor, Prime Minister for Trade. We had in this meeting discussing about restarting and enhancing cooperate between Libya and Pakistan. Libya and Pakistan is brother countries, and they have historical relation more than 60 years. Pakistan products is very famous in Libya, some of kind of products, and we discussing to start this cooperation and we enhancing to support the private sector in both countries. Also we discuss for the our thinking and planning to establish a joint chamber of commercial and industry between both countries, and we try to encourage inshallah the private sector in both countries to start contacting and cooperation, and also we want to get from Pakistanian experience, especially in industry sector. Pakistan do very hard progress in industry field, and now they have the world market very, very good quality for products. We want to get experience from them, and inshallah we start now with the private sector. After that we are going to continue in government sector for some agreement or OIM. It's a good chance now to start this working together, inshallah. Thank you.